Hello everyone, today we will learn about the React Native pop-up menu. So this is our desired output of this video. So when we press on this trigger, we will get some options like this. We can add as many options we want with the multiple styles and attributes. So let's get into it. So this is our basic React application with a simple text output. Now, first let's import the required libraries in our app, like menu trigger, menu provider, from React Native pop-up menu. After that, we are going to use the component, so let's change the basic syntax for the export default class. And for now, we don't need this view section, so let's remove it. And we will use the render because we are going to use the components. After that, let's use the menu provider. In that, we will use the menu, so we can add as many triggers we want in our app. And let's call the trigger option menu and close it. Now, when we click on the open menu trigger, it has to show some options in it. So for that, let's use the menu option tag. Now to give every option in a separate cell, we will use the menu option. So when we select this first option, we have to give some output. So we will know the given option is working fine. So let's give an alert prompt to it with some message. And let's call this option as option 1. Now to get a color text in our one of the options, we can use a text and let's call this one as option 2. And with the help of styles, we can give any color we want. Now to create a disabled option, we just have to use the disable property in menu option and assign its value true, and let's call this option 3. Now to import the libraries, let's open the terminal in the folder and go to this article and copy this command and paste it. Now before starting the app, let's assign the container style and run the app with the export start. As you can see, we got our pop-up menu with the given options, and the option 1 is giving us the alert prompt. As you can see, the option 2 is getting clicked but not giving us any prompt. So let's quickly add the alert prompt for the option 2. So our colored option is also giving us the alert prompt, and the third option is disabled. Now to make this trigger look good, we will assign the style to it, and let's create a style for it. Like background color for the trigger, padding for the space between text and border, border radius for the curved edges, text align to keep the text in the center of the box, and let's increase the font size to 16 and save it. So the trigger looking great. So both the options are working, and third option is disabled as given. So thank you for guys for watching this video. Like this video and give subscribe to this channel, and make sure to check out the new articles which will help you to build the awesome React Native apps. See you in the next one.